Hi students, welcome to online classes for intermediate first year English medium students. Students, we are discussing the first unit, that is introduction lesson. The introduction lesson is helpful to Andhra Pradesh students and Telangana students also. This is the first lesson we are discussing. So in the first lesson, different concepts are there. So in the previous videos, we discussed the microeconomics, macroeconomics, and the differences in between micro and macro are the discussing in the previous videos. Today we are going to analyze the goods, classification of goods. What is the material good and what is the non-material good? What is the free good and what is the economic good? What is the difference in between free goods and economic goods are the discussing topic in this video. Let me say one by one. Go to the topic goods. Suppose if you want to existence our life, we need goods and services. Without use goods and services, we can't alive. For example, when you wake up early in the morning, you go to brush is the material thing. If not use the brush, you can't live, isn't it? When up to go to the bed, the bed is the material thing, goods, isn't it? So the goods are very essential for livelihood of the every person. That's why if you want to satisfy our want, we need goods. One thing. Second one is services also we need to existence. For example, health facilities, education facilities, transport facilities, communication facilities, road facilities, electricity. These are all the service facilities. Without getting the service facilities, we can't live. Means, without living the human beings, without using the goods and services. Means, so we should use the goods and services we existence our life. Vastulu lekunda. సేవలు లేకుండా మనిషి బతకడం సాధ్యం కాదు. ఏదైనా మనిషి బతకాలంటే ఖచ్చితంగా గూడ్స్ కావాల్సిందే. వితౌట్ గూడ్స్ వి కాంట్ అలైవ్, ఇజ్నట్? దట్స్ వై ద గూడ్స్ ఆర్ డివైడెడ్ ఇన్ టూ టూ కేటగిరీస్. ద గూడ్స్ విచ్ ఆర్ సాటిస్ఫై ద హ్యూమన్ వాంట్స్ సచ్ ఆర్ డివైడెడ్ ఇన్ టూ టూ కేటగిరీస్. లెట్ మీ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్. వన్ ఈజ్ మెటీరియల్ థింగ్, మెటీరియల్ గూడ్స్. Another one is a non-material goods. Simple. Material goods are tangible. These can be see, touch and transfer. For example, water, book, pencil, cell phone, etc. The goods which are in physical, we can touch, we can feel and we can transferable, such are called material goods. For example, piece of chalk is there, pen is there, pencil is there. These are the material thing. We can see and we can touch, we can transferable. Such are called material thing, material goods. The material goods are also useful to our existence, our life, life. Due to material thing, water, book, pencil, cell phone, material thing. Then second one is the non-material goods. The non-material goods are tangible. They do not possess any shape or weight and cannot be seen. Non-material goods are such as services, doctors, teachers, lawyers, actors, etc. We can touch the material thing, but non-material thing we can't touch. We can't, transferable. Suppose I am lecturing. Can you see? No. Never. Why? Because it's a non-material goods, non-material thing, isn't it? Suppose this is specs. The specs you can see, it can be touched, it can be transferable, it can be moved and it can be separate. This is material thing. Non-material thing, suppose I am lecturing. Can you see? No. Can you transferable? No. Can you move? No. This is a non-material thing. So, for example, doctors, teachers, lawyers, engineers, such are giving the service facilities to the public. suppose when you fell ill, when you go to the hospital and doctor will give us a service facility, is not giving the goods, they will give service to you, isn't it? They will give the suggestion, what is your problem and what are the measures. That's all. నీకు ఏ రోగం వచ్చింది, ఏ మెడిసిన్స్ రాయాలని సర్వీస్ చేస్తాడు. మీన్స్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ సర్వీస్ ఫెసిలిటీస్. మీన్స్ మెటీరియల్ థింగ్ వీ కెన్ సీ, వీ కెన్ టచ్ అండ్ ట్రాన్స్ఫరబుల్. నాన్ మెటీరియల్ థింగ్ వీ కాంట్ సీ, వీ కాంట్ టచ్, వీ కాంట్ ట్రాన్స్ఫరబుల్. ఇజన్ ఇట్? సో దీస్ ఆర్ ద టూ టైప్ ఆఫ్ మెటీరియల్స్. వన్ ఈజ్ టూ టైప్ ఆఫ్ గూడ్స్, మెటీరియల్ గూడ్స్ అండ్ ద నాన్ మెటీరియల్ గూడ్స్. ఓకే, సింపుల్. The material goods are divided into two categories. One is free good, means non-economical good. Second one is a economical good. Okay, and free goods. Free goods are called non-economical. Economical good are called economic. Okay, so one is a free good, second one is economical good. Let me say, explain clearly. One is free good. What is called the free goods? The goods which are available in the nature and which have no price are called free goods. The goods which are available in the nature and which have no price is called a free good. For example, air, water, sunlight. Can we pay to breathe our air? No. Can we pay for the sunrise? No. Why? Because it is a plenty in the nature. The sunrise air is plenty in the nature. That's why we no need to pay, no need to buy to breathe our air. Is it? So that's why the free goods which have no price and demand is less than the supply. The supply will be more, the demand will be less, and which have no price. Such are called free goods. Okay. Supply is very more. Air is there. Supply is very more. And the demand is very less. The air is more than the demand. Then, which have no price. When the goods are more than the demand, the supply is more than the demand, and which have no price. Such are called free goods. For example, air, water, sunshine. And sometimes, so some places, so the water will be economic good. Let me explain next one. Second, economic good. The goods which have man-made and the supply is less than the demand and which have a price is called economic good. Simple. The supply is less than the demand. The supply of these goods are less than the demand. And which have a man-made goods, not natural goods. Man-made goods and which have a price are called economic goods. Isn't it? For example, number of goods are there, pen, pencil, water, which we go to the purchase and buy, such are totally are called economic goods. Economic means the price good. Dabbu betti kone dani economic goods anta. Dabbu pettakunda free ga kone dani free good anta. Okay. So, economic goods, see here, an economic good and physical object, yes, we can see the physical and nature, natural or man-made or services rendered that can be commanded a price in a market, the always fall short of the demand for them, such as pen, book, computer, such are called economic goods. Okay. One is a free good, second one is economic good. Once again, free good is available in the nature, the supply is more than the demand, which have no price. Example, water, sunlight and air. Economic goods, it is a physical object too, and man-made goods and which have a price, the supply is less than the demand, such are called economic goods. Okay. What are the differences in between economic goods and free goods? What are the differences are there? Define and distinguish in between economic goods and free goods. Let me say here, free goods. Free goods are nature's gift. Free goods are there. Air, oceans, rivers, forests, gift of nature. It is a natural resources also. Who made this natural resources? It is a natural, it is a gift of nature. It is a gift by the God. Is it? Gift of nature. So free goods are nature's gift. Economic goods are man-made. For example, this is a pen. Who made the pen? Human beings. The mountain is there. Who made the mountain? Nature. Means free goods are, it is built by the nature. It is made by the nature. But the economic good is made by the man-made. Is it? The first one is free goods are nature's gift. Economic goods, man-made goods. Then their supply is abundant. Abundance means huge. More. The supply is free. Free goods supply is very more. Abundant. More. Chala ekkuva. Then the supply always less than their demand. For example, pens are there. Pens demand is very low. Why? Because demand is more. Why? Because the supply is very less. The goods which demand is more than the supply, such are called economic goods. Isn't it? For example, chinna example cheptam. Isuka. Sand. Miru cheruvu daggara unnaru. Akkada unna valaku aa isuka free good. Ade miru town loki vacharu. Ade isuka em avutundi? Economic good avutundi. Ardhamaina? అందుకని ఇక్కడ వాటరు మీరు సముద్రం దగ్గరనో బావి దగ్గరనో చెరువు దగ్గర ఉన్నారు అప్పుడు మీకు ఆ వాటర్ ఫ్రీ అవుతుంది అదే టౌన్లోకి వస్తే కొనుక్కోవాలి ఎకనామిక్ గుడ్ అవుతుంది సో సప్లైని బట్టి అది ఎకనామిక్ గుడా లేకుంటే ఫ్రీ గుడ్ అనేది డిటర్మిన్ చేస్తాం సప్లై ఈజ్ ఆల్వేస్ లెస్ దాన్ దేర్ డిమాండ్ దెన్ దే డు నాట్ హ్యావ్ ప్రైస్ ఎస్ ఫ్రీ గుడ్ డు నాట్ హ్యావ్ ప్రైస్ దెన్ దీస్ గుడ్స్ హ్యావ్ ఎ ప్రైస్ సింపుల్ దెన్ there is a no cost of production no can we produce the air no the nature will be produced the air no cost of production for example goods suppose if you take the pen we can produce it is made by the human beings so that's why there will be a cost of production but free goods are no cost of production see here there is no cost of production gali tayar cheyalante kharch avutunda kaadu అది నేచరే తయారు చేస్తుంది అదే ఒక పెన్ తయారు చేయాలి ఖర్చు అవుతుంది ఇక్కడ చెప్పింది అదే ద గూడ్స్ హ్యావ్ ప్రైస్ దీస్ గూడ్స్ హ్యావ్ ఎ కాస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ప్రొడక్షన్ దెన్ దే హ్యావ్ వాల్యూ ఇన్ యూజ్ ఎస్ ద ఫ్రీ గుడ్ ఆల్సో వీ కెన్ యూస్డ్ అండ్ దీస్ గూడ్స్ హ్యావ్ వాల్యూ ఇన్ యూజ్ అండ్ వాల్యూ ఇన్ ఎక్స్చేంజ్ వాల్యూ ఇన్ యూజ్ మీన్స్ వాడుకుంటాము డబ్బులు కట్టాలి ఎక్స్చేంజ్ అనే డబ్బులు ప్రైస్ మీన్స్ ప్రైస్ అంటే ఎకనామిక్ గుడ్ వాడుకుంటాము వాల్యూ దాన్ని యూజ్ చేస్తాము చూడండి యూజ్ చేస్తాము దానికి ధర ఉంటుంది అర్థమైంది ఒకరి నుంచి ఒకరికి పోతుంది ఇక్కడ దీనికి వాడుకుంటామే కానీ హ్యావ్ వాల్యూ ఉంటుంది కానీ ఎక్స్చేంజ్ ఉండదు ఇంకొకరికి అమ్ముకునేది ఉండదు గాలి ఉంది అమ్ముకుంటావా అమ్ముకోవాలి సపోజ్ ఒక పెన్ ఉంది అది ఒకరి నుంచి ఒకరికి అమ్ముతావు వాల్యూ ఇన్ ఎక్స్చేంజ్ మీన్స్ వన్ గుడ్ ఈజ్ ఎక్స్చేంజ్ ఫర్ అనదర్ Same, these goods have value in use and value also in exchange. Then, their values are not included in the national income. Their values are included in the national income. Free goods value is not included in the national income. Any free income, income is not included in the national income. Only the value are included in the national income. ఓకేనా ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ మీకు అర్థం కావడం కోసం చెప్తాను మీ ఇంట్లో మీ మమ్మీ ఉంది అనుకుందాం ఇంట్లో పని చేస్తుంది మీ మమ్మీకి ఎంత ఇస్తున్నావు ప్రతి నెల ఇవ్వగదు అదే మీ మమ్మీ బదులు ఒక పని మనిషిని పెట్టుకున్నావు ఫర్ మంత్ 1000 ఇస్తున్నావు అనుకుందాం మరి ఆ 1000 పని మనిషికి ఇస్తున్నావు అదే మీ మమ్మీకి ఇస్తున్నావా అంటే పని మనిషికి ఇచ్చేది నేషనల్ ఇన్కంలో చేరుతుంది ఇవ్వకపోతే నేషనల్ ఇన్కంలో చేరదు ఇక్కడ చెప్పింది అదే Their values are not included in the national income. Free goods, free values are not included in the national income. The values are included in the national income. Dhara iste, ippudu ammayiki 1000 rupayalu ichchavu pani cheyadaniki. Adi national income lo chertundi, free kaadu. Adi value undi daniki. Free goods ki value undadu. Adi national income lo cheruthu sir. Next concept inga chaala unnayi cheppukunevi daniki sambandhichi. So this is the difference in between free good and economic good. Okay, students, so this is the information of goods, classification of goods, and differences in between economic goods and free goods. Okay. subscribe. Thank you.